Thank you so much for watching the video, guys, and I really hope you enjoyed it. It was a really fun build and I enjoyed it. However, there are a lot of things to discover doing this. I'm not a professional axe maker in any way, shape or form. I'm trying to get better as I go. So this one is going to a professional carpenter who is going to evaluate it, so to speak. He's going to try it, he's going to give me some feedback, and I'm really looking forward to that. The carpenter axe, as far as I know, I don't know that much about it, but I know its purpose. So, for example, I know that the edge is a lot straighter than on a forest axe, for example. The thing is that you want it to be a utility axe while you are doing carpenter work, which means you need to be able to chop some stuff, but you also need to be able to clean stuff up. And also, the way I was told is that it's supposed to be used as a really big knife if you need it, so that you could carve things with it as well. As well as try to, you know, clean off wood of a building or a log or whatever. So it's like an in between a really big traditional Bila axe and a forest axe. That's how, or a carving axe. That's like, it's an in between those things. That's how I have thought about it, but I'm, as I said, not an expert on the subject. But it was a really fun build, and it was the first time I tried forging an axe with the help of my home-built power hammer. And if you haven't seen that, I have a video on how I built the power hammer down. You can link it in the description, or you can click on my channel. So, it was really fun. I'm looking forward for the evaluation, and I'm super thankful. I'll link to his Instagram page down in the description as well. His name is Isak Stålenhag, and you can check him out there. It takes beautiful pictures of the things he's working on. If you enjoy this video, please subscribe and leave a comment if you want. You can also click the like button. It would help a lot. It mean a lot. Next up, I have a really fun project that's going to be on the YouTube channel. It's going to be a bearded axe for a very special YouTuber, so stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching and have a great week. Bye!